What it do, y'all, and welcome back. Today we'll be checking out the trailer for Wolfenstein, Van Helsing, Black Saints, Salem Witch Trials, never mind. This is Resident Evil 8 Village. Yeah, whatever this game is, a few months ago, they originally showed it at, whenever that was, and we were confused about what this game is, so now we're getting another trailer for it to kind of deeper into whatever this witchcraft of a Resident Evil game we will be getting. So let's check it out and see what this is about. Of course, PlayStation had to show it. Okay, that's a pickup part from the last trailer. Hold on, wait. Okay, so if I remember correctly, from 7, in the last trailer we saw, Chris came in the room and it looked like he shot the wife and stuff in the head. So this is another take on to that part from the previous trailer that we saw. So this is another part back in the house. So what is going on with Chris? But what my boy Leon? Like, boy, where's Leon's story? Come on, we don't want to see Chris, the man who punched boulders and make them roll over. We don't want to see Chris no more. Come on, man. Where Leon? Give us some Leon, man. Or give me some Jill. Anybody but this muscle head. In life and in death, we give glory. The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again. Hey, she look creepy, though. Every sign to turn. Run. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, nigga, that a werewolf? Quit being so paranoid. Long ago, a young girl went with her mother. Okay, so we get a backstory. Father, who was hard at work. Okay, that sounds like the story of every black man. Greeted them with a dark, cold silence. Oh, never mind. You lost me there.
Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp.
Nigga, this the motherfucking Nightmare Before Christmas? Who did this shit?
Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
So now we got a haunted forest, so we not dealing with, like, the T and the T-virus stand for tree? Okay. Oh, these niggas doing black magic. I wonder what she making. Hey, what, some wine? Look like she making some spaghetti. I wouldn't eat that shit. Back in my day, people said they put stuff in their spaghetti. I wouldn't eat that, though. At all. That's the trailer? That's the trailer? That's it? Oh, that penguin. That's Cobblepot. If it's just looking, window shop away. Nah, man, I don't know about this one here, y'all, Chief. Resident Evil, I mean, they own something here now. I don't know what this is. Now, I feel like they should have just brought out another project. This ain't screaming Resident Evil series to me no more. I guess it could. I'm still kind of getting Resident Evil 4 vibes from this. With, like, the village being having their own little stuff going on, like 4 kind of did. So I get some Resident Evil 4 vibes from this. Stepped up a bit with some Harlem Witch Trials and some Van Helsing and some voodoo, hoodoo, we do, su do, she do type stuff going on here. I'm still interested to see more of the game, though. Like 100%. This Resident Evil, the way they put out these trailers, and they just easing little information there, especially, like, with the Chris thing, how they tied it in from the first trailer. So we saw him shoot the chick, and then we see him leaving out the house. And Buddy, like, hey, yo, Chris, what you doing? So, most dev looking in more into this. But and they kind of give you a little backstory here, hinted some lore, per se. So They slowly spoon feeding you that spaghetti you were making that I will not eat, but yeah. So this game, maybe on something. Capcom, Resident Evil, maybe on something here with another interesting hot game and taking it back to that creepy over the shoulder scare you ha rah type vibes and stuff like that. So let's stay tuned with some more trailers here for this Resident Evil Village, Van Helsing, Black Salem, Harlem Witch Trials, Burn a Witch with a Pitchfork, all of that good stuff. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Tell me your feelings and views on what you think this upcoming Resident Evil Village here game is about. Don't forget to check your boy out on Twitch, twitch.tv/Nahgato. The link will be in the description below. See y'all.